Hello. Today we'll be looking at twin works by Sanxia's Li Mei-shu. Life and Spring Morning at Sanxia River from 1977. Life is more in blue and green colors. It measures 41 centimeters by 53 centimeters. And it is work number 10P. Spring Morning at Sanxia River, also from 1977, is 45.5 centimeters by 53 centimeters in size. Work number 10F. These two works were completed in the year Li Mei-shu first experienced gastrointestinal bleeding. A year in which he was experiencing physical discomfort in his later years. The viewpoint of the paintings is almost the same. There is the Sanxia Gong Bridge, the Sanxia River. Then in the bottom left, there are women washing clothes, the sunrise, classic motifs. Let's look at Spring Morning at Sanxia River. This piece can be said to be representative of Li Mei-shu's work. First, it shows a Sanxia landmark, the Sanxia Gong Bridge. Completed in 1933. Over 90 meters in length. Designed by the Japanese. From this landmark, we also add on the left the Sanxia River embankment. And the inverted reflection of the sunrise on the river. It could be called a classic among classics. In 1977's Spring Morning at Sanxia River, the impression of the depiction of the sunrise can be compared to Manet's impression, Sunrise, displayed at the first Impressionist exhibition of 1874. For the scene of a sunrise in Sanxia, to be portrayed by an artist, makes it a record as well as a work of art. Have a look at the three women washing clothes in the lower left corner. It counts as an extension of Li's Washerwomen series. The three women are close together in the reflection of the sunrise. It's especially vivid. Look at the sense of the reflection on the river and above it, the sun rising. This uses principles of color and contrast, yellow and purple. Yellow, of course, is the sunlight and its reflection. The Sanxia Gong Bridge is expressed in tones of blue and purple. So with this work's content and expression, we could call it truly classic. Now turning to 1977's life. This work left Taiwan after it was first created. Because the head of the gallery, the overseas boss Robert Moore, came to visit Li Mei-shu and he wanted to donate blood. This was declined, so instead he gave a donation of $1,500. After Li Mei-shu's stomach bleeding was better, gallery head Li Jingguang told his father, "Our boss gave $1,500. Li Mei-shu said, "No, no, we cannot take someone's money for no reason." So he invited the boss to his home to give him a painting. Out of two works, he chose this one. Afterward, the boss's wife, being deeply touched, gave it this name, called it Life. They sent a letter, and Li Mei-shu and his family all liked this name. Later, Robert Moore and his wife decided to send the work back to Taiwan to put in the gallery. So, now in the gallery, you can see both Life and Spring Morning at Sanxia River. The color tone of Life is blue. Quite cold, it conveys a feeling that is somewhat quiet. but it also has the atmosphere of a sunrise. So these two paintings from 1977, Life and Spring Morning at Sanxia River, can be viewed as a connected work, or twin paintings. One final point. We can say these two works combine local Sanxia landmarks and also local culture and history in the form of the washerwomen. At the same time, I think the image of the sunrise symbolizes hope and vision. We hope Li Mei-shu's paintings give the viewer a positive energy like the feeling of a sunrise.